Well, today I'm gonna get some firewood for the winter. There's a massive tree here. I don't know how long it's been since it went over, but I'm gonna try and see if it's good. Needed to do some clean up here so I can get to the deadfall, and now let's see if it's good or bad. As you can see, the wood's perfect, and the best thing about it, it's dry already, and that's loads of it. Well, today it's clean up time in the old shed. Yep, 9 bikes.
It's the old barn, very charming, and here's all the wood I cut down the last weeks, and new rain gutters. I fixed that door.
As you can see, I've been digging down in like 50 years of old sawdust and wood chips. I think I'm on wheelbarrow number 11 or 12, I can't remember, but I passed 10, and that one is nearly full. Still got at least one and a half more, and yeah, it's like this, and it's 25 centimeters deep, so it's been quite an ordeal again. I thought maybe some of all the smaller stones I dig out could maybe keep the mouse out, but okay. But they can fill up the holes.
this one. Here we go.
Hi, Smilla. Hi, Sylvester.
It's Sylvester, my big guy. A happy guy. Here we go. A little update on the front porch. A lot of strip paint, and I'm getting there. That's the worst part. Shouldn't be doing that because I have a dislocated disc in my neck, so it's not really good for me. My hands and arms are like falling asleep, and I've been doing some painting as well here, and I did this about an hour ago. And down here is another project. As you can see, the stacks of wood are coming down, producing heat for the winter. And the project from a couple of days ago is now my place for firewood, and it's coming along. I sit here every morning and have my coffee, and the cats are running around, and this is their morning catch of today. Maybe mom and dad and the baby, I don't know. Quite funny.